Meteorite diamond. Let's go close so you can see the texture. If I show you this in a dull light and just a good distance, it'll be confusing if you don't know it. You probably see other people do videos of these and you don't think nothing of it until they actually come close to the camera so you can see more in depth and explain more. You understand? Otherwise, you just be walking up and down and just leaving it where you find it. It's been here for millions of years, possibly. Or thousands. So, it's not something that's from yesterday. If it did, a lot of you would be dead.